Brittany, how are you?
I'm fantastic. How are you?
I just want to thank you so much for bringing your people in here and having a good time. With part of our organic new movement.
And
you're a very big part of it. We appreciate that.
Yes, no problem.
We had a lot of talent tonight, a lot of fun things. We'll see what we can develop out of that.
Yeah, and, definitely.
But I got to ask you now, you're out there singing. You started by yourself, and all of a sudden you had about 10, 15 people out there. How did that feel? What was that all about?
Well, I've been playing the same set. I finished writing my album, and so I've been playing the same set for a long time. And I play like 3-4 nights a week around the Alamo Valley, so I'm pretty much all over the place. Everybody knows the words to my song.
So where can we find you?
The Cedar Center.
Okay. And the Thursday night, you head up the
Thursday
open mic.
Thursday night, open mic night, 8 o'clock.
And then you teach.
Monday through Saturday.
Outstanding, so. Brittany. Well, have fun. How many tunes are you doing for us?
I was going to do one.
Okay, here you go. it's all yours, Brittany. Enjoy. Everybody on the boulevard, it's happening Saturday nights. Come on down. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.